The problem is the amount of heavy vehicles at Sishen is increasing rapidly. We're ramping up to almost 1 million tons of waste per day. So we need to have a system that will assist drivers of heavy mining equipment to not collide with vehicles.
Small vehicle drivers normally assume that the haul truck driver can actually see them. But if you actually sit in these enormous vehicles, you will realize that there's really a lack of visibility. At the back, there's actually no visibility.
And with the big tires and suspension, he'll go over one of the LDVs and not even notice it. So we looked at the market. There wasn't really anything available that suited our business needs. And that's where we decided we're going to have to come up with our own solution and design and build it ourselves.
I think the team has done well because they developed a vision of where this could go to, which is very important. Because I think if you make use of existing solutions, you almost constrain yourself and say, well, this is what's available, and I work with that. I think they actually took a much broader view of what a long-term solution could look like and what could actually be achieved if you really think beyond the obvious.
We found an aviation company called Flam, which did collision avoidance in the aviation industry. And we then saw that we can adapt that solution for our business. From the beginning, we said we need to keep all the technology in one single system. And that was very important for us. You don't want the operator looking around at various systems and figuring out which system is it that's making the alarms or the awareness.
Every vehicle going into the mine must be fitted with a collision awareness system. The boom gates will only open if it picks up your system, verify that it's working, and then the boom gate will open for you.
I think the biggest proof of whether the system is working is actually speaking to the truck drivers. And it's quite clear that the operators are very proud of the system. And actually sitting in the cab, you actually then start to realize what difference it actually makes to the lives of these operators.
Well, I'm very pleased with the system because it has reduced the incident level significantly. It also proves how important innovation is also in the safety environment. If we fully utilize this system, we can really save a lot of lives.
I think we've really developed a system for the open cast mining industry that will work, that will avoid all collisions between light vehicles and heavy mining equipment, driving a culture of zero harm.